Hi all. I've got a Windows 10 here, and I'm going to go ahead and erase this, and I'm going to install Windows Server 2016. This is the trial version. Pop in the DVD. Get a pop-up here, run setup.exe, user account control, yes. It's asking me to get the updates. These updates will help the installation go smoothly, and you can include important fixes and updated device drivers. If you don't install these updates now, you will get them later from Windows Update. So let's go ahead and do it. So I'm going to say download and install. Yes, click next. Okay, so they're giving us a couple options here. It's got this one selected. Down here it tells us what this is. Basically, this one doesn't have a GUI. It says it does not include a GUI. So it says that this option recommended reduces management and servicing by installing only what is needed to run most server roles and applications. It does not include a GUI, but you can fully manage the server locally or remotely with Windows PowerShell or other tools. For details, see Windows Server Installation Options. So, and then the second option has Desktop Experience. So let's select that one. So this one down here says this option is useful when a GUI is required. For example, to provide backward compatibility for an application that cannot be run on server core installation. All server roles and features are supported. For more details, see Windows Server Installation Options. Okay, so we're going to go with the GUI. So, click Next. Here's the license. Read through the license. Click accept. I'm going to say keep nothing because we're going from Windows 7 to server, so keep nothing. Do I want to continue? Yes. Out, it's going out and getting the updates now. Here at the top, Windows Server 2016 Technical Preview 4 setup. Okay, so this looks like it's going to take a while. I'll go ahead and turn this off, and I'll see you back here in a bit.